बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट डिवीजन। कैन यू सी द लेक्चर ऑन द स्क्रीन जैन? हेलो जैन, कैन यू सी द लेक्चर ऑन द स्क्रीन? हेलो जैन, जैन आपको आवाज आ रही है?
आवाज आ रही है।
ओके, डिवीजन। डिवीजन इज स्प्लिटिंग इनटू इक्वल पार्ट्स और ग्रुप। इट इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ पेयर शेयरिंग, मींस इक्वल डिवीजन क्लास। और लेट सपोज एग्जांपल, देयर आर 12 चॉकलेट्स एंड 3 फ्रेंड्स। ओके, यू विल डिवाइड 12 chocolate between 3 friends. 3 friends want to share them. How do they divide the chocolates? So class, there are 12 chocolates and 3 friends. You will equally divide chocolates in the friends. So how you will divide? You will make a portions like 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 means each friend get 4 chocolates, mean 12 divided by 3 is 4, they get 4 each. Okay, in other words, you will divide 3 outside and 12 inside. It becomes 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12. So each student get 4 chocolates. Okay, and then let's see the next top symbol. We use the division symbol or sometime the slash to mean divide. This is this these are the symbol by which division is notate, by which symbol division is represent. Yahan pe hum isse represent karte hain. 12 divided by 3 is 4 or 12 upon 3 is 4. Let's both symbols here so we get used to them. Both symbol used to represent the division. Okay, now class, here are some more examples. Let's take another example. 12 divided by 2. 12 divided by 2 is equal to 6. Means 2 and the 2, 2 to the 4, 2 3 the 6. 2 4 the 8, 2 5 the 10, 2 6 the 12. If you divide 12 by 2, it come in the table of 2, 2 6 time. 2 6 the 12. Okay? It become 2 6 the 12. And then you can see 12 divided by 2 equals 6. You will divide the 12 pieces into 6 equal parts and 2 a. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And when you add it together, it becomes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay? And they are divided into 2 parts. Let's take another example. 12 divided by 3. 12 divided by 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 fours are 12. Here you can see the marble balls are 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And how many boxes are there? 1, 2, and 3. Each box contain 4 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Are you getting my point, student? We can take the real example of the division. So last, when we divide 12 divided by 4, 4 threes are 12. When you divide 12 by 4, it become answer will be 3. Means how many boxes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. And each box contain 3 balls. 1, 2, 3. Each box contain 3 balls. And how many total balls are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Next. When you divide 12 by 6, means 6 twos are 12. There are 6 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And each box contain 2 balls. Her box mein kitni ball hai? 2 balls hai. And when you add it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, when you divide, yes. Here you can take, see, 36 divided by 2. Answer will be 18. How? Let's see. 36 divided by 2. Answer will be 18. Dear student, you can see that the first number is not the multiple of 2. But you can see that less than 3. In table 2, we have 2 and the 2. If the relevant number is not the multiple of the given number, so we will multiply, we will solve it by the less number. 2 ones are 2 and 3 minus 2 become 1. 6 we will copy from here, it becomes 16. Now 2 eights are 16. Okay, so answer would be 18. So there are 36 balls divided into 2 parts and each box contain 18 balls. You can see that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. In the same way, 18 balls are in another box. Okay, so now next. When you divide 36 by 3, it become, when you divide 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. 36 by 2, it give us 12. Means there are 3 boxes and each box contain 12 equal balls. As we saw the definition of division, division means equally divided into parts. Okay, means equally shares. Just so there are 36 balls which is divided into 3 parts and each part contain 12 balls. Okay, next, 36 divided by 4. In table of 4, 36 is the 4 and the 4. When you read the table, then you see that 4 nines are 36. 4 nines are 36 means there are 4 boxes. There are 4 boxes and then wait a minute. Yes, there are 4 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Each box contain 9 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Each box contain 9 balls. Okay. When you divide 36 by 6, answer will be 6. Means 6 6 are 36. 6 6 are 36. and then it means there are six boxes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and each box contains six balls, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, next, 15 divided by 3 means divide 15 by 3, it becomes 3 1 the 3, 3 2 the 6, 3 3 the 9, 3 4 the 12, 3 5 the 15. So here there are 3 boxes, 1 2 3, and each box contain 5 balls. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, see the last example. 15 divided by 5. When you divide 15 by 5, means 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15. There are 5 boxes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Each box contain, her box mein kitna number aa raha hai class? Hello student.
Four.
Oh dear.
Three.
Yes. So 5 boxes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and how many balls in one box? 3 balls, 1, 2, 3. Okay, and when you add it whole, it becomes 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Done. Okay, and we have done this. So now come to the next. Opposite of multiplication. Wait a minute, class. Opposite of multiplication, class. Do you know that every thing has its opposite thing also? Like white colors opposite is black, tall's opposite is short. Har cheez ka opposite hota hai na in the math. Just like big's opposite is, opposite of big is small, opposite of white is black. In the same way in maths there is also opposite of division or multiplication. Maths mein bhi opposite hote hain. Maths mein opposite division ka opposite kya hai? Multiply hai. Okay,
yes,
division is the opposite of multiplying. Means division क्या होता है? Opposite होता है multiplying का. When we know a multiplication fact, we can find a division fact. Like class, you see that, you can see. Please try to understand. If you have confusion, ask with me. Means 3 5s are 15. Here the numbers are multiplying. Okay, numbers are multiplying. Okay, now listen to me, class. When you divide 15 by 5. जब आप 15 को 5 से डिवाइड करेंगे आंसर क्या आएगा? 3. When you divide 15 by 3, answer would be 5. So here 15 is multiplying, numbers are multiplying, and here numbers are divided. Means opposite of multiplication is division. So we can say division's opposite is multiplying. It can come in blank also. Please remember this point. So now, Here we have some next example. Why multiplication division is the opposite of multiplication? Well, think of the numbers in rows and columns, like in this illustration. Okay class, let's see the example. Here we have 15 apples, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you can see that there are 3 group of 5. There are 3 groups. 1, 2, 3. Ek group, 3 groups hai, okay? There are 3 groups, like 1, like 2, like 3. Okay? And each group, there are 5 apples. Har group mein kitne apples hai? 5 apple hain. Just like I am separating the group here, and here. Okay, this is the group. So each group, कितने group? एक group में कितने apple हैं? How many apples are there in one group? There are 5 apples. Okay, and then listen to me, class. 3 groups of 5 make 15. So class, when you add these group, आप जब इनको add करेंगे तो अब इसमें क्या हो जाएगा क्लास, सारे तीनों के ग्रुप्स मिलके कितने बना रहे हैं एप्पल? 15. व्हेन यू ऐड दीज थ्री ग्रुप इन ईच ग्रुप 5 एप्पल्स आर देयर, व्हेन यू ऐड द थ्री ग्रुप्स इट बिकम 15 एप्पल, लाइक 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. ओके, सो it means 3 group of 5, when you multiply it by 3 5 the 15, so 15 divided by 3 is 5, means 3 multiply by 5 is equal to 15. Okay, and then 4 15 divided by 3 means when you divide 15 by 3, because there are 3 groups and each group, so how many numbers of apple are there? The 5 and 3 and the 3, 3 5 the 15. There are 5 apples in one group. Then class, okay, now so there are 4 related facts. Hamare paas 4 yahan pe points hai. Number 1, 3 5 the 15 or 5 3 the 15 are the same, and 15 divided by 3 5 or 15 divided by 5 3, like even the 3, 3 5 the 15. Okay, and when you divide 15 by 5, answer would be 5 and the 5, 5 3 the 15. Okay, done. Okay, now let's see next example. Multiplication table. Can you wait a minute, class? Here we have hamare paas yahan pe ek, listen to me class, here the 12 times table. Okay, 12 time table. So no class, we will no class, it's a multiplication aap confused. Okay, yes, ha ye hamare paas hai, balki easy hai. Okay, now class listen to me, here we have the tables. Table start from 2 and ending till 12. Hamare paas 2 se lekar 1 se lekar 12 tak ke table hai, like 1 and the 1, 1 2 the 2, 1 3 the 3 and so on. In the same way, 2 and the 2, 2 2 the 4, 2 3 the 6, 2 4 the 8, 2 5 the 10, 2 6 the 12. Here you can see 2 1 the 2, 2 2 the 4, 2 3 the 6, 2 4 the 8, 2 5 the 10, 2 6 the 12. So class, listen to me. When you divide 2, when you divide, let's suppose 12, here, when you divide 12 by 2, answer would be 6. Answer kya hoga? 6. 2 1 the 2, 2 6 the 12. Okay class, Done?
Yeah.
Divide 14 by 2. Answer would be 7. Okay. And then see the next example. Here we have how to learn. Okay. Now. We have solved and then order. Yes. And here, class, listen to me very carefully. Order does not matter. Order does not matter means when you place 3 before 5 or 5 before 3. आप पहले 3 को 5 से मल्टीप्लाई कराएं या 5 को 3 से मल्टीप्लाई कराएं, आंसर विल बी द सेम. इट मींस अरेंजमेंट और ऑर्डर डज नॉट मैटर. इससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता क्लास के आपने 3 को पहले रख दिया और 5 को बाद में, और यू प्लेस 5 बिफोर 3, इट डज नॉट मैटर ऑन द आंसर. फॉर द आंसर, आंसर विल बी द सेम. ओके, डन क्लास. ओके, एंड देन let's solve another questions. Okay, now class, we will solve worksheets of long division. Hum division wali worksheet karenge. It's multiplication. Hum multiplication ki nahi, division ki kare. Okay, now class, yes, one more important, most important thing. Wait a minute class, just a second. Yes class.
Yes.
Here you can see that names. There are special names for each number in a division. यहाँ पे बहुत important है. When you divide, like I am dividing, making a symbol, 12, 3, 4. It means class, 12 is dividend here. इसको हम क्या कहते हैं, जो inside the box होता है, dividend. What we called it? Dividend. And this number is known as position divisor. What? Divisor. And this number, this position is known as quotient. What? Quotient. Okay? Division, dividend, divisor, quotient. Okay, class? So here, you can see that dividend, divisor, quotient. Okay, are you getting my point, student? Remember this point. So now here we will solve some worksheets question. I'm giving you. Okay class, here we have some division question. Our division is 80, divisor is 8. Answer would be 80 in the table of 8. 80 ke 8 ki table mein 80 ka baat hai. Divided by 8. Now class, tell me. 8 1 za 8, 8 10 za 80, right? So our quotient is,
yes, yes.
42 divided by 7. 42 number in table of 7. Yes class. Forty-two divided by 7. read the table of 7. 10 when the 7, 7 to the 12, sorry, 7 to the 14, 7 3 is the 21, 7 4 is the 28, 7 5 is the 35, 7 6 is the 42. Okay, 7 6 is the 42. So the quotient is 6, our answer is 6. Okay, in the same way, when you divide 8 by 1, 8 by 1, so 1 1 1 8 is 8. Answer would be 8. Okay, class. Hello, students. Are you getting my point? Okay. In table of 8. 8 minus, read the table of 8 and tell me the answer of
72 divided by 8.
Yes, class. 8 nines are 72. Okay, done. Okay. Then dear, we have our next, dekhte hain worksheets. What's happened? Okay. ये तो कुछ ज़्यादा ही हार्ड हो गए हैं. हम लोग इजी थोड़ा सा लेते हैं. वेट अ मिनट. एडवांस. यस. हियर क्लास यू कैन सी दैट 144 डिवाइडेड बाय 6. क्वेश्चन नंबर इग्नोर 1 एंड 2. 144 डिवाइडेड बाय 6. Yes, class. Class, 14 is not the multiple of 6. 6 ke table mein 14 nahi aata. So, less than 14, we have 6 to the 12. And then, 14 divided by 12. 14 ko 12 se divide karoge, answer kya aayega? 2. 4 we will write copy here. 6 1 is 6, 6 2 is 12, 6 3 is 18, 6 4 is 24. This is the answer of our required question. When you divide 144 by 6, the answer will be 24. Then class, are you getting my point, students? समझ आया आपको ये वाला? ओके. नाउ 147 डिवाइडेड बाय 7. यू विल टेल मी दिस क्वेश्चन हाउ टू सॉल्व. ओके, हियर वी हैव 147 डिवाइडेड बाय 7. Okay, class. And then divide by 7 were 14. Make a pair first, because 1 is less than 7, so we will make a pair. 7 and the 7, 7 2s are 14. And then here 7 is only the number we will write here. And then class, 7 ones are 7. Okay, so 21 is the answer. Done, class. Hello, student. Are you getting my point?
Yes.
Okay, last question of the class. Abhi hum ye wala question dekhte hain yahan par. Let's suppose, yes, 150 divided by 5. 150 divided by 5. Now you will tell me. This is divisor. This is dividend. This position is dividend. This is divisor. So in the table of 5. Yes, class, tell me. 5 and the 5. 5 to the 10. 5 3 the 15. Class B is term. We will write upper side and lower side. Means 35 the 150. When you multiply 30 by 5, answer will be 150. Done. Is there any confusion? Any question? No, I am taking attendance. Okay, class, I am taking your attendance. Hina Sameer is present. Mahnoor and Zain Shahzad. These students are present. Okay, is there any question?
Yes.
No question? Okay, Hala Hafiz.
Hello.